And but for whatever reason, I announced it one night, and after that show, a woman came up to me and said, I lost my husband 20 years ago, and I'm still really struggling with it. And somehow that song gave me comfort that I wasn't the only one dealing with something like that. And so after that, I've announced it every night past. And all I can tell you is that if you're suffering the loss of a loved one, you really need to reach out to your friends and your family, because it's not something you can get through on your own. This song is called Truth in Your Eyes.
Yeah.